9-year-old Janet Hamner was last seen around 3:30 on the morning of August 11th. She was at the Moe's Travel Plaza gas station on Highway 82 West near the Pickens County line. Deputies used ATVs and horses during the search in the Eklah community. We'll have much more tonight on the news at 5 and 6.